morning, Bramlett Elementary. Welcome to the Charger News.
Hello, my name is Hendrix.
And my name is Lily.
We are your news anchors for the week of March 13th through March 23rd.
We sure hope everyone had a fun, safe spring break. We only have 10 weeks left to work hard and do our best for the school year.
Still many things to learn. Wait, there are still many things to learn and fun memories to be made. We will now go to the art teacher, Miss Lloyd, for an update on brushstrokes for Bramlett.
How do you decide on the paintings for each class?
I just think of maybe what the teacher likes, or maybe some things that the class likes as a whole, and think about their strengths as artists and things that they can do as an artist.
Where can we see the paintings before the art show?
If you walk down the halls, you'll see each class canvas hanging outside their door, so you can see which students painted that canvas. And they'll be hanging up until the art show.
What is the date of brushstrokes for Bramlett?
April 26th at the Powerhouse from 4 to 6 o'clock.
Can you tell us about the Star Artist of the Year?
Okay, so you know how each class gets Star Artist? Well, at the end of the semester, at the end of the year in May, I've been putting those names in the bucket, remember? I'm going to draw one name out, and whoever's name I draw out will win a big art set to take home forever. Excited?
Say thank you.
Thank you, Miss Lloyd.
What's your new name since you got married?
My name will be Miss Hendrix. Just like you.
Well, I was named after Jimi Hendrix.
Now let's look at the birthdays this week.
Before we go to our lunch menu for the week, Madeline will tell us about a fun holiday that happened over spring break called St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick was a patron of Ireland. A patron is a person who gives money to support a person, organization, or a cause. St. Patrick's Day is celebrated with parades, carnivals, dances, and even treasure hunts. It is a tradition to wear green on St. Patrick's Day and four-leaf clovers, for often a symbol used for St. Patrick's Day as a sign of luck.
Thank you, Madeline, for those fun facts.
When you wanna do something that's new, and it seems really, really hard to do, you feel like quitting, you feel you're through. Well, I have some advice for you. Don't give up, keep on trying. You're gonna make it. I ain't lying. Don't give up, don't ever quit. Try, and you can do it. Don't give up, yeah. If you want to catch a ball, but you're having no luck at all, the ball hits your head, it hits your nose, it hits your belly, your chin, and toes. Well, try again. keep on trying and soon land. You'll put your hands out in the air. You'll catch that ball, yes, this I swear. Don't give up, keep on going. You're on a boat, so keep on rolling. Don't give up, don't ever stop. Try, try, and you'll come out on top. Don't give up. You skip and tip and slip and flip. Well, try and try and try some more. And soon you're skating across the floor. So give up, keep on moving. You're gonna get there, just keep on grooving. Don't give up, don't pack it in. Try and try and you will win. Don't give up, no, 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 don't give up. No, 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 don't give up.
Next, we will go to Jacqueline for our lunch menu for the week.
Good morning. This week we have lots of yummy, healthy dishes on the menu. Monday, sub sandwiches, carrot sticks and apples. Tuesday, sausage pizza, salad fruit. Wednesday, taco salad, pinto beans and fruits. Thursday, hot dogs, french fries and banana. Friday, mandarin chicken with rice and veggie fruit.
Thank you, Jacqueline, for the update on our lunch menu.
Now, if you will please repeat after me our BES I can statements. I can be safe.
I can be safe.
I can be responsible.
I can be responsible.
I can be respectful.
I can be respectful.
I will do my best.
I will do my best.
Now for our pledge, we have Alice King and Brooks Bennett.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day!